The thing is, yeah, where were these people when black people were being sold on auction blocks in Libya? As recent as 2017. I never see these people say anything. These people are silent on the crisis in the Congo concerning the Congolese people. They're silent when it comes to Haiti. And they're silent on the issue of reparations, not just for slavery, but all the crimes, the psychopathic racist crimes that were committed after slavery to this day. Because racism hasn't gone away, has it?